won't come out. Get a bit no offense, but I get a bit bored. We're just, you know, just following them now, because I don't know, I don't know, there's times now. I need to begin. See, interdimensional beings as well, they're not solid, if you know what I mean. They are, but not to us. You see shapes and faces and more than you'd see, you know, like a solid thing that, you know, that we used to, but it's hard to explain. Another thing though, you should look up interdimensional beings, see what you come up with. Yeah, hello. Yeah. You see. See, what people think are normal trees, believe you me, they're not, as you can see, surely. And oh, what they did the other day, outside my window, bastards. I don't even know how that works, to be honest. I haven't got that far yet, I mean, like, I don't know. I mean, do they get hurt, or I just don't know. Sooner people wake up, the better, I tell you. I mean, do you honestly think, right, it's normal for trees and all that to light up suddenly and flash and, you know, for the people who don't know, and I've just come across these sort of videos, because I do get asked what I'm looking at, and I can't really explain it myself. I just say, how much do you know? Surely people can pick it up through early footages and then waking themselves up. And I told people I've got my truth wall on Gated as well. I mean, that's got loads, nearly everything, I think. Don't get me wrong, there's a lot more stuff off of, but it's the gist of things, put it that way. And what has happened and why, and right, I'll come back because I don't know how much data I've got left actually to upload these. So I already had my 80% warning. Right, I'll come back. Got fireworks again. Hello. Like a big dragon thing. So it just blew it in my head. Hello. Big shape. Hello. Maybe jump that then. I can't see anything. It's not here somewhere.